Okay. Don't worry. Oh, we get to kill creatures?
Yeah. Hey, is that a flashlight or are you happy to see me?
I hope it's a flashlight because it's on his back.
Well, he's kind of. He's not happy.
Yeah. He is human.
He's being serious. He's old like
he's so messy.
At least we know that flashlights are better.
We have to give him our cards,
eh? Oh, you? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come straight through. There you go. In your card.
Thank you.
In your heart.
You're welcome.
Expect to be on the human side.
Wow. Hey, there's you. There's your face. Give it a voice, sir. That's brilliant. This is all based by my brother. Oh, she's doing a demonstration. She's doing a demonstration. Molly, I'm... Excuse me, I'm wanted on wanted over there. Excuse me, what is that doing right?
I only have none.
Alright, this is a bottle of green berry. Yeah. Alright, you can drink it, and you'll see berries for the rest of your life, or you'll die. You have to simply pick.
I haven't died yet, and that's my lunch.
But just because you're a pup.
Yeah.
Pups don't die from a but you.
There's a couple of pups in here. There's a couple of pups. Alright, five facts about the bird.
Alright, well here's some fun facts about the bird.
Yeah.
The bird was found a lot of years ago, and the pups were here long before the humans, and the humans act like trash.
Oh, that's enough of that rubbish.
The humans act like
you birds. Alright, no, we're not making any demonstrations.
Ladies and gentlemen, human, pup, centaur, and fairy alike, welcome to Carnival Roads. All are welcome here. For all who reside in the burg, this is a safe haven. This one of ill repute, of debaucherous delights and diabolical deviance. Nevertheless, this is a safe haven for all who enter its doors. What say you for a song, may I?
You! Oh! 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 Oh!
y'all better get to safety.
Move! Did you not understand? Keep moving. Move in front.
And you going there. You going.
Not very quickly.
So much
move along. Up in front. Keep moving. Patronizing with Mary. What do you expect?
Where the fuck you are? Where Victoria?
Keep along.
Giving you a special invitation. Get moving. Right now. And you two brothers.
She should be in a room and tell me a story.
Come on, your lordship.